Mark Van there. Make sure to take your medicine if you haven't. There's some mighty fine folks here with some good medicine. And thanks to the great state of Virginia, help yourself. If you're old enough. Rick Steves said that the kids are smoking it, mom and dad smoke it, and grandma rubs it on her arm. You're saying to me, you have made your choice, what you're trying to be. Way, how soon the tables turn, you shall learn. Shed light while the so rest after your day. Well done. And you should. you're trying to say. You have made your choice all along life's way. Yet it seems like all the smiles, everyone.
Y'all are fun. Thank you. A lot of music coming up tonight, a lot of different combos. It's nice hearing Frank and his lovely Mrs. play. And I didn't get to hear Fiddly Dave and Morgan, but I know it. Island and fished a lot out there. Here's a song about another guy that did. And I think they cut his head off. No, I know they did. Didn't cut mine off, so we'll go with that.
A couple swords would surely kill a man. With his braided beard and devilish ways, he was Satan's right-hand man. All his men were terrified and feared that they would die. When the cannons roared, skull and crossbow sword across the starlit sky. Edward Teach. Your head upon the bow, spirit, your body upon the mistakes will sure be clear. Old Maynard's men were hid away, awaiting with dreadful fear. As shots ring out aboard the ship, Teach asked if that was all they had, then came the final.
Silver Lake is shining as the sun is going down. Old Black be found. Oh, everything was fine as gold till he crossed old Maynard's path. Now no more terror shall be had from Edward Teach's wrath. Edward Teach, your head upon the bowsprit, your body upon the beach. Edward Teach, your riches that you wanted, your life shall never breathe. I got about one more I'll do for you. Take a short pause and we can get somebody up here and pick with me a little bit. About flying kites. Of a lion and a tin man in need, dreaming of worlds where no one was lost, knowing because of the wonderful things he does. left behind. Sorrows are found as one grows old. Happiness wins the soul of the young. So I'm told, shall it be so? It's a real world for one little girl. My heart with joys of what I found. In this real again. Neil. You're nice.
Well, enough for that, but we're the first couple, so. Do you have the set up?
Tell them about it, Jenny.
All right. We haven't done this little format in a while. These are songs we used to play when we first met, kind of thing. We'd roll them out and dust them off. See how it works these days.
Have my baby. And the mill will grind them. That's not a. Would you miss that pretty dress and the soft shoes shining? Sing my love through sorrow. I'm giving you my loneliness. Come give me your tomorrow. You above me. I were a carpenter and you were a lady. Would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby? Sing my love through loneliness. Sing my love through sorrow. I'm giving you my loneliness. Come give me a part of something. Stone walls, steel bars, and love on my mind. I'm a three-time long gone this time. Jealousy has took my young life. All for the love of another man's wife. I've had it coming to my dear end of the line.
No more stone walls or steel bars, are you on my mind? Stone walls, steel bars, are on my mind. I'm a three-time loser from long gone this time. Great Morton, deep Frisco Bay. Guards all around me, leading my way. I've been coming, I'm at the end of the line. No more stone walls or steel bars, are you on my mind? Stone walls, steel bars, love on my mind. I'm a three-time loser, I'm long gone this time. I'm a three-time loser, I'm long gone this time. Every man's got the right to live. Love is all that we have to give. Together we struggle by our will to serve.
Jerry, y'all.
The little Jerry.
That's more Stanley Brothers.
Yeah, I like that.
All right. Then.
I got lyrics.
Thank you, I forget those.
Late on the cheat sheet. A lot of paperwork up here. Stanley Brothers. Larry's family are from the Clintwood, Virginia area down in the southwestern corner of the state, of which is where Jim and Jesse McReynolds are from and Carter and Ralph Stanley. So that mountain sound of bluegrass is very much prevalent in Larry's formation and how he grew up. Both sides of the family deeply steeped in that tradition. It's been a long time since we've done some of these songs, so and they're great. It just get me going. It's what got me interested, honey.
Jenny Keel, y'all. I mean, okay. What?
Yeah.
Wow.
Give me some backstory here. Okay. Here we go. This one's called Bound to Ride. I like this one because it talks about eating saltine crackers. You know, any song that says that. That's pretty awesome. Salty.
I can see hole number nine. She goes a rolling by. Honey, babe, I'm bound to ride. Don't you want to go?
Take a bass break, why not?
was born. I was born to be with you in the space and time after that. Ever after, didn't have a clue until you broke my rhyme, this foolishness. It can leave a heart so black and blue.
Magnificent.
Jenny Keel, she'll be right back with you. Got a whole big lot of music in store for you. Get your dancing shoes on.
Thank y'all. Thanks for being here for the Keel three-way.
Thank you. Yeah. video all the time. You all the video. Delfest. Yeah, I made it out there once. How was it this year? I was there in 2019 with Street Cheese and yeah, Bill Street came out and yeah. That was awesome.
I was so close to seeing it.
Hey now everybody, I'm getting healthy. I'm not there all the way yet. But hey, I wanted to shout out to some of our vendors tonight. I mean, this is like a 420 fest. We got Albemarle Cannabis up the hill. We got Redfern CBD right here. And off to my left, your right, we got Trailblazers. So make sure you support Virginia Cannabis, okay? And with that, some of the smokiest people I know and the best musicians, ladies and gentlemen, the Larry Keel Experience.
steady run. As faultless, I see the signs of life from far and near. Feeling good, Lord, feeling bad, kind of happy, sort of mad. Found my place, almost lost, not a dime to pay the cost. So we begin. Before the sun hit the road, met a steady run. As the fog lifts, I see clear signs of life far and near. Reality and not enough fun when it seems the end is drawing near. Do not fear, see the sun. Introduction. He is known as the Coastal Kid, amongst other things.
He's a B chord. He's a D chord. He's an A chord. He's A, B, C, D, E, F, G chord.
H chord. Play the H chord.
Jared Poole! Jared Poole.
swinging all around you off so fine. It ain't but one thing to do, spend my natural life with you. You're the finest dog in the world I ever knew. When you're old and your eyes are dim, no chip gonna happen again. Walk down a country lane and sing a song, hear me call your name.
I'm sending that one out to my dog, Django, right there.
Best dog ever. There he is. Hi, D-Man.
Oh, don't get up.
Don't get up.
Most of y'all probably. You might like them better than me. I don't know. I would understand. If anybody doesn't know, Jenny Keeler, but yeah, everybody knows Jenny Keel. But we got this gentleman in the middle here. Split beard as he is, Lexington's finest farmer. And guitar player, Larry Keel.
All right, I like that. Thank you, Jared. It's nice to be here with you folks.
Right on. Thank you.
patience as we stand.
to the sky, Mother Nature. We love you like a lioness, Nature. We owe you our life, Mother Nature. We can't live without her.
Thank you.
psychic thing. Let's get an old buddy up. Can we get a buddy up to play something? That's cool. He's real cool, man. Y'all like him. He's got a hell of a festival, like, shit, right down the road somewhere. I think it's the Cantaloupe? No. Muskmelon? Oh, the Watermelon Festival. He's gonna get weird now, I'm sure.
Fiddling Dave, man of many talents.
Fiddling Dave,
fiddling
Dave. We're fiddling Dave, oh fiddling Dave.
We're gonna play some better songs in a second.
About getting here
from the road to Berryville. He wrote, "Let's do it."
Thank you. Little and David Van Deventer.
Fiddle Dave, turns out he wanted to be a fiddle player.
Get a little more fiddle in the monitor, please. Jack, 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 jack.
How those gummies treating y'all? And all your medicine and all that kicking in? I think mine is too.
Where?
Let's try this one real quick. It's a pretty cool little tune. We like it.
Conference moment. And while they conference, I'll tell y'all, Dave helps run the Watermelon Pickers Fest here in Berryville at the fairgrounds coming up in September. Oh, it's just a magnificent event. It's evolved over the years. It's a must. And we'll be there this year on the Saturday, Larry Keel Experience. I think it's the 17th. Check me on the dates. You know, fact check me. Right, Dave? Is it? Sweet.
That's right.
We're honored. We can't wait. And gosh, what
Chris Jacobs.
Oh, I love them.
Larry Sparks.
Heck yeah.
Oh, God, you love Larry Sparks, don't you, Larry Keel?
Better stay away from the gasoline on that one.
John Deere tractor. And Little Feet, right?
That's right.
Oh, gosh. That's epic. Be there.
That is epic. I've had a connection to the song for years. And Jared brought it up one day, and he played it like Tony Rice. And it's stuck with me ever since, near and dear to my heart. He's going to do it for you right now. Jared Poole, this is called Life by the Drop.
Down that road in our worn out shoes, between us, it means to end. God, it's good to be walking together, my friends. Living our dreams of you all the time. My mind is aching and long, it won't stop. It's how it happens that I find a job. Living our dreams. Sleep in your grain bed tonight.
Sleep in your grain bed tonight.
But we've all told the farmer, this grass ain't getting me high. Must be Monsanto, it's genetically modified.
It's genetically modified.
Eat up all your cotton. Can't buy no gasoline.
Can't buy no gasoline.
Thank you.
I've seen a spider climbing up and down. You all must be heading to have his ashes hauled.
For you. Thank you so much. a song that is on my... It was on Journey, actually, yeah. I can't remember.
Dave and his awesome wife, Morgan.
Ever since then, that's right.
Oh, good. Fantastic. We had a party at our house and recorded a CD. A guy brought some equipment. How many musicians from so many different eras and places and things, and it worked. And there's more to come, so. All of us, we love all of you. Jenny Keel, one more time. Fiddlin' Dave, Jared Poole, I'm Larry Keel. Here we go, hit her, boys. Thank you.
tempo.
Thank you, Marta. Thank you, Melanie. Thank you, B-Chord.
Thank you.
Thank you, you, all y'all. All the cannabis sponsors,
yes.
Go get some medicine, please.
Go,
it's good for
Virginia.
You. I can tell you all had some. Love you.
All the ones official and unofficial.
Blessings. Have a wonderful night, everybody.